Clarksville police teamed up with Clarksville Fire Rescue trying to save this driver. Look what happened. Crashed right into a creek. It was around noon at the 41A bypass near Ashland City Road. Police say this driver ran off that road, went down that ravine, and then stopped right there, just before the creek. The driver's injuries do not appear to be life-threatening.